We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. Ought to be a good one here between the Texas Rangers and the Seattle Mariners. Into the box now, Elvis Andrus. And we are set for baseball here this evening. The 1-1. Grounded to short. Crawford has it. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. So next to the plate for Texas, Matt Duffy, previously with Taiwan Walker. He's a 333 hitter. A bouncer up the middle. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. Throw will not be in time at first. A good effort that time, but not enough to prevent them from getting a one-out base runner.
Batting third, the designated hitter.
Willie into the box, Calhoun. Willie Calhoun. Swing and a line drive. But this will land foul as he didn't miss by much. He'll try again, 1-2. And that's in there for a called third strike on the split-fingered fastball, two away. So a runner at first with two away, and that'll bring up Joey Gallo. One and two.
One and two.
Counts even, two and two to Joey Gallo. Here now the 2-2. He swung on and missed, strike three. Striding in, D. Gordon. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. So the base is empty here with one away, and that'll bring up the speedy outfielder, Malik Smith. The 1-2. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2.
Back-to-back strikeouts in the first right here. Pitcher is setting a tone, pounding his zone.
And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Into the box now, Mitch Haniger. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on. Now the 2-1 pitch is taken, ball three. Fouled away. Payoff pitch one more time. Fouled off. Another one sent foul. Smith leads off first with one away. And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat.
Batting four.
Dan Vogelbach is next. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Lynn comes set. Here's the 1-1.
Let's get it going, boys. Somebody's loose, hitting 98 with ease in the first inning.
The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. Now to the plate, Danny Santana. He had a couple of hits in yesterday's contest. The 2-2. Oh my, this ball is crushed. Where will this one end up? Gone to lead off the inning. Stepping in now, Shin-Soo Chu. To two balls and two strikes now.
I really like watching righties throw that cutter in on lefties' hands like that. This one was down too, and if he hits it, there's a pretty good chance he's going to pound it into the ground. Maybe even give himself a shin burger.
Up next for the Rangers, Ronald Guzman. One run in and one gone so far at this inning. Now the 2-1 pitch. Popped him up. Seager has room in foul territory. Two down. So bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring up the catcher, Robinson Chirinos. High in the air, carrying well out to deep center. Ranging back is Smith. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Next for Seattle, Carlos Gonzalez, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second. Here's the 2-1 to Gonzalez. Chopper to short. On to first with it is Andrus, and it's in time, one away. Striding into the box, Kyle Seager. He'll get to take his first cuts here. A ball and two strikes, here's the pitch. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. Digging in now for the Mariners, Tom Murphy, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1. And he missed again, high and away this time, 3-1. Lynn steps into his windup. Here it is. Frozen on strike three for the final out of the inning. So here's the left-handed bat of Rougned Odor. Hitless in four tries in the ballgame yesterday. Into his motion, here comes the 3-1. Maybe a little jumpy there as he swings through the fastball.
With the way this guy's throwing on the mound, you cannot be chasing. You have to set your sights a little bit lower and control the strike zone.
Crawford is under it, and that's the first out of the inning. So Elvis Andrus the next to bat. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Andrew.
Ball and two strikes to the Rangers shortstop.
Hey, I couldn't tell from up here if the hitter was taken all the way or sitting fastball and just got knee buckled. Either way, that was a really good curveball right there. Move on to the next pitch, but have that in the back of your mind.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Smith in pursuit. He makes the play. Really had to hustle to get to that one. Two gone now. So two are gone here in the Rangers third, and that means the corner infielder Matt Duffy will bat next. Now the 1-1 pitch. Line drive to center field. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night.
The batter, number 5, designated hitter.
Standing in now, Willie Calhoun. Hit hard to short. Crawford gloves it. Toss over to Gordon at second, and that ends the inning. And that'll bring in J.P. Crawford. It was an 0-for-4 day for him in yesterday's loss. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. And a swing and a miss as he picks up yet another strikeout. 6 of them already, and there's one gone in the inning. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Dylan Moore. 2-2.
Man, this has been a game filled of a lot of swings and misses. Not very many confident swings, and this team up there, they'd swing at a butterfly right now if it flew in front of the plate. Lots of swings. Misses a lot of ugly at bats for this team right now.
And he is in complete control now. Seven strikeouts as this is swung on and missed for the second out. The 2-1 home is taken for strike two.
Boy, this guy's got it going on right now. He's executing everything. He should feel pretty good. He's retired seven in a row.
He stays alive, still 2-2. There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone on that count, but a pitch that.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Next to bat will be the Texas cleanup hitter, Joey Gallo. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Oh, and there's the good curveball as he set down on strikes for the second time here tonight.
Now back.
Stepping into the box, Danny Santana. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that.
The 1-2. Popped him up. Murphy has a play, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. So stepping in, Shin-Soo Chu. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. Halfway to 100 pitches, here it is. Look out, that one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up, but this will land untouched. High pop up. And Vogelback has it to retire the side. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. So here's Malik Smith, a base hit in his first trip.
Yeah, guys, still the only hit in this game so far. They've been pretty well shut down. Guys on the mound have really much controlled the whole outcome up until this point.
And Andrus will take this one in with two hands for the first out.
Up next for Seattle.
Stepping in now is Mitch Haniger. The 1-1.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Guzman is under it. He's got it, and there are two down now. Striding forward now, the Mariners cleanup hitter, Daniel Vogelback. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Vogelback.
1-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
Offered at that breaking ball below the zone, and that's a tough one to spit on. But the key is recognizing it coming out of the pitcher's hand earlier and making sure that it goes up before it comes down. More likely to be a hanger.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. So striding in, Ronald Guzman, 0-for-1 after a pop out in foul territory his first time through.
Yeah, we used to have a saying right here, you would stride to the plate for this AB trying to chop wood. Not in today's game. You just want to get your bat plane on the same path of the ball. Can't continue to swing under those elevated heaters.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Here's the 1-1. Line to second where it's caught there for out number two. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring up the second baseman, Rougned Odor. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2.
I know we want to focus on the offense and how bad they've been so far, but can we give some love to the pitcher? He has had these guys in the rocking chair all day.
Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Here's cargo, Carlos Gonzalez. Ready on 1-2. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. And he punches out another one. Make it 9 for the ball game. Here's the third baseman now, Kyle Seager. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. And he fouls this one off. The 1-2.
Nope, that's the ball.
Well, that'll wake everyone up. Anytime you buzz the tower like that, there's reason for people to start getting a little bit edgy.
And he struck him out. So double digits now. 10 strikeouts for him thus far. Three and one.
Hey, he's had great command all day. Want to see how aggressive he is in the zone with a 3-ball count.
And that misses for ball four. Digging in for his second at-bat, J.P. Crawford comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. The 1-2 pitch. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Here's Elvis Andrus now. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far. Now the 1-1 pitch. Strike two swinging. Hit out towards second. Gordon is up with it. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Digging in now, Matt Duffy. Already 2-for-2. He'll look to add on right here. The 1-1 home. Is a sinker that dips below the zone for a ball. High in the air down the right field line. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. So two away for the Rangers here in the sixth. And into bat next, former Dodger minor leaguer Willie Calhoun. Now here's the ball hit high and deep to straightaway right field. But he'll get there as he flags it down just shy of the wall. And with that, the side is retired. In now the Mariners DH, Dylan Moore. He'll get things started here in the second half of the sixth. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. This one's outside. Quite a bit off the plate that time.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
3-2, a full count to the Mariners' designated hitter. Skied into straightaway right. Chu has a read on it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. And here's the speedster, D. Gordon. Third trip to the plate for him here. He struck out and grounded out in his first two tries. Lines softly toward the hole, and that'll be the second out. Two gone now in the Mariners' sixth, and that'll bring up the speedy outfielder, Malik Smith. Lynn's ready. Here comes the 3-2. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. The throw into second. The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired. plate now, Joey Gallo. And he falls behind him here as that pitch misses. It's 2-1 now to the Texas left fielder. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
And another foul ball. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. So digging in now, Danny Santana. In his last at-bat, he popped out in foul ground.
Yeah, this one's going to upset him for a little bit. You make the pitcher work the way he did right there, and that's the end result. That one sticks with you for a while.
Shin-Soo Chu at the plate now. 0 for 2 for him so far. He's flied out and popped out. Here's the 1-1 now to Chu. Not surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side. Throw in time, and the side is retired.
It's time for the traditional seventh-inning stretch.
Now at the plate, Mitch Haniger. He'll be the man to lead things off here in the bottom of the seventh.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. Perfect time for the...
A drive that's got a chance, and that ball is gone to tie it. These guys don't want to go away. This game is all knotted up. In now, Daniel Vogelbach. Vogelbach behind the ball and two strikes.
Well, he's done a real nice job with that breaking ball in this start. That's not the first time he's locked a guy up with it.
One run on three hits, and no errors in the game for the Mariners to this point. Got him, and that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one.
Now batter.
Ready once again, Carlos Gonzalez. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point. On the outside, Black, good pitch, called for a strike. And he's just rolling right now, and even dozen strikeouts for him in the ballgame. At the plate, Kyle Seager. He was sent packing on strikes in his last trip.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
Very impressive outing so far. His command has been spot on. Even when he misses his spot, it isn't out over the heart of the plate. He's throwing quality pitches.
And he takes ball three, so it's a full count now.
One of the things you want to do with a starter, get that pitch count up. Here's another.
Oh, hang on now. This ball is smoked to right, and I don't think this one's coming back. No chance. It's gone. Jesse Chavez takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this seventh inning. At the plate now, Tom Murphy. And he misses, 2-1. Hit on the ground to short. Andrus has it. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Austin Adams has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. New inning set to get underway. Into the box, Ronald Guzman. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. The 1-2 is looked at off the plate for a ball.
Not sure if that was a great take or if he got locked up on a two-seamer running away, but either way, it worked out well for him. That's a well-thrown pitch, though.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. Ready with another 2-2. You see a right-handed batter waiting next, but he could very well be pulled back as the situation dictates. And he lays off ball four. So now the potential time run here is aboard late in the game. Time called here, as with the potential time run aboard, they'll make the move to get a little more speed out there. So a runner at first now with nobody out. And that'll bring up the catcher, Robinson Chirinos. The 2-1. Our pitcher's duel continues here. 2-1 score as we play the eighth. And that's taken high for a ball. It's full now. 3-2.
Going to need to make a little bit of an adjustment with a slider release and at least tempt the hitter that it's going to be a strike.
Now the payoff pitch home. Fly ball out toward left center field. On the move is Gonzalez. He's there and records the first down. So one gone now in the Texas half of the eighth. And that'll bring up the second baseman, Rougned Odor. He's running. Pitch outside. The throw is well behind the play. That's an easy stolen base. Ball three.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone. Hey, I get it. He's looking for a ball to drive, but that ball was a little bit too far up in the zone. That's one you normally pop right up.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire, so it's ball four. So stepping in, Elvis Andrews, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. The 1-1 home. Waves and misses for strike number two. One out with the possible tying and go-ahead runs on base here. Popped up, Vogelbach in foul ground, and he makes the catch for the second out. Stepping into the box, Matt Duffy. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. In the dirt here, so he'll keep those runners where they are, but the count moves to 3-1. Big spot, two out, possible tying and go-ahead runs on base. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
When you get yourself to a 3-1 count and you get a fastball, those are the ones you really want to punish. Couldn't get the bat on it, so we'll see if that comes back to haunt him.
And he popped him up. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Bottom of the inning now. Standing in, J.P. Crawford. He struck out and flied out. 0 for 2 so far. Full count still. Another full count pitch on its way. And this is taken here for ball four. So the leadoff man's on base to kick off the home eighth.
Now batting.
Next will be the designated hitter, Dylan Moore. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Now the 1-1 pitch. And he pops up the bunt attempt. Throw is too late, so the sacrifice attempt turns into a base hit.
Second baseman, D.
Into the box now. D. Gordon drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Malik Smith the next to hit. He's looking for hit number three here in this at-bat. Now the 2-1 pitch.
Man, the Mariners have been looking for that big hit pretty much all game long. It remains to be seen if they can get it, but now sure would be a great time.
And this is swung on and missed, so they come right after him, and it remains second and third, but with two away now.
The right fielder, Mitch.
off for a ball, 2-1. Looking at his career totals, Henniger comes into action carrying a slugging line above 470. Obviously a potent hitter looking to do some damage right here. A little too tall that time, 3-1 now. Fastball is taken for a strike and he runs it full, 3-2.
Boy, I love the way he's competing out there on the mound right now. He's got a chance to rack back-to-back K's with two runners in scoring position. He's not giving in at all.
Out of the stretch, the 3-2 home. And he takes ball four. So now at least they're set up for the force at any base here with two away. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Daniel Vogelbach. Three at-bats for him in this one, all ending with him going down on strikes. Just off the inside part of the plate, it's 3-1.
Gotta love a late rally, and listen to this crowd now. They are really into this.
Can't keep that one fair, and now the count's full. He's set. The 3-2 is swung on and driven out to right center field. A ball that's well hit. Center fielder looking up. Gone! It's a grand slam. So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. Stepping in now, Carlos Gonzalez. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Manny V, I don't know what your thoughts are, D-World, but boy, when the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today. Really stayed staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart.
Andrus with a slide. He goes to first. He's out. Matt McGill comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. And here's the former prize Dodger prospect, Willie Calhoun. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. Ground ball foul down the left side. Another full count offering on its way. Drilled right back up the middle, and this will make its way into center field for a base hit, and the leadoff man's aboard now to open the ninth. So now to the plate, Joey Gallo. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. Pulled toward right center field. Henniger in pursuit. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Stepping in, Danny Santana. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result as his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
Here now the 2-2. Doesn't get the zone. Count full now.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
Well, this is speared by the first baseman. Ready for another chance, Shin-Soo Chu. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Can't waste getting a leadoff runner on in this situation. Someone's got to bear down and get a big knock.
And it's fouled away. Now this crowd right around 35,000 strong on their feet. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. Texas down to their final strike in this one. He struck him out, and the Rangers are gone here this evening.
Hey, one of the keys to having a good record in baseball is to win some games at home. So this was a big win to win at home in front of their home crowd.
And tonight's comes to a conclusion, 6-1 the final. The Seattle Mariners jumped ahead in the seventh inning and never gave the lead back. Taijuan Walker gets the win on the mound, his first of the year. Lance Lynn racked up 12 strikeouts but still ends up taking the loss. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Victorious Seattle Mariners, 6 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They left 2 men on base. For the Rangers, 1 run, 4 hits, no errors. They left 5 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 5 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.